everybody, my name is Jay Karchi from Bandai Namco. We're here playing Dark Souls 3. The game's on April 12th. We're here a little early with some guests from Silicon Valley, and we're gonna get right into it.
I'm TJ Miller from Yogi Bear 3D, and I am the Mucinex man. Nice. So I am the voice of Mr. Mucus, a snot celebrity. And I'm also on Silicon Valley, which I think is the reason that I'm here. Huge gaming fan. A long-time gaming fan, first-time gamer.
Hi, I'm Kumail Nanjiani from Silicon Valley. And we are going to play Dark Souls. I don't take games seriously. My self-respect and self-esteem does not depend on video games. I don't get obsessed. And watch me not get obsessed.
I think you pronounced the name of our company wrong. It's Silicon Valley.
Silicon Valley!
Yeah, that's right. Dark Souls 3.
Wait, words are happening.
So words are happening.
It's called Lothric. We can watch the intro.
Okay. Oh, I love Lothric.
Where the transitory lands of the Lord Cinder converge. I always wondered when those transitory lands were going to come together.
They're throwing so much at us already. I love it. Oh, that guy.
This is why posture every day should be a daily meditation.
It's a tough day carrying giant turtles on your back.
All the way through this windstorm of sand or possibly snow.
Oh my god. And to
the front. Or the fire fades.
That's our tagline, as we tell a lot of people.
And the lords go without front. Oh.
Ew, that's the worst, when the fires fade and the lords go without front.
How was your day? Oh my god. Not only did the fires fade, but the lords went without front.
It was insult, and then almost immediately after
injury.
And one of the turtle people died. That's the end of the game. The only way you had to play was when the link of the fire is threatened, the bell tolls.
We all know that.
That's bell tolling 101.
Lords of Cinder from their graves.
So this is kind of a dark game.
It's very dark.
You know, it's almost, it's the heart of it is really dark.
the soul,
yeah, that's all of it.
Oh my god, Aldric is back.
The saint of the deep. A lot of saints are amorphous, black, viscous fluid.
Sort of oil beings.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Finally, Farron's Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers, which is a really boring group of people. They're just looking
into
the abyss.
They just look at stuff. They have fun hats.
Well, they're always looking into canyons.
They were like, we all gotta wear the same hats. We're going for a whole thing here. Eddie, where's your fucking diamond hat?
The reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Oh, that fucking capital, that piece of shit, son of a bitch, profane ass. Bitchy old hoe of the capital. Finally, Yorm the Giant stands tall.
He forgot to bring his face.
Little known fact, he can only fit into a Cadillac STS. For whatever reason, that's the only car that he can
He could get his axe in there.
Yeah, yeah. The axe, there's a lot of trunk room for the axe.
Okay, so.
Only in truth. I think I said this to my wife. It's funny. The lords will abandon their threats. I said that.
Yeah.
I was like, Kate, only in truth. The lords abandon their throats. She's looking at me like, okay.
I yell it every time I orgasm.
That's it.
The lords will abandon their throats!
And the throne, of course, is your testicles, and the lords are your sperm.
Yeah,
of course.
The lords spew forth.
Yeah.
And then we gotta clean up the lords.
Yeah, usually with a royal handy wipe. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be Cinder. That's the worst when you can't even be Cinder.
This is so mean.
They'll let you be sand, but they won't let you be Cinder. The ash seeketh embers.
Who's talking? Who's saying this?
Why is the ash? Narrator? Ash came from the embers. Why is it trying to go back into the embers? What's the deal? Is your main demo like sad Lord
so
of the Rings
this
fans?
Is,
so these are all
that are like, just say whatever kind of fantasy language. The Mordor, Cinder, fire connection lets the thrones dissipate into the sun wind.
Yeah, pretty much.
Right?
It's pretty much
that's
that's
exactly.
That's
our nice story. That'll be Dark Souls 4.
So it's very dark.
Souls.
Very dark souls. The world's kind of dying slowly.
Yeah, we saw that. The fire is
there. Yeah. And so basically the people who have started the fire over the years, all these lords, these kings, have abandoned their thrones.
The fire is good.
Why did they start the fire?
because the
Billy Joel
world
did.
Is
right. That he did
Billy
not.
Joel wasn't one of the lords.
So nope. They have this
Lord
special
is
power. They
Tennis
found
Lord.
Lord is
Tennis
one
court,
of the lords.
Ew.
They have a special
we work
power.
It out like ow.
They have a special
work
power.
Work it
found.
Out like ow. Go ahead.
That's all right. They have a special power they found long ago that they like, could. They ow. Sacrificed themselves to keep the fire going.
Uh-huh. The lords did.
And it happened over and over and over again, multiple times.
I did wear my gaming outfit.
Oh, okay. I see
and
that
then
you brought.
It's black cargo pants that are too big.
Uh-huh.
My lucky gaming dashiki. And I got my socks on, and you'll see more of what those say later.
This world is exactly, by the way, this kind of thing, this dark fantasy with yeah. all these words that don't mean exactly what they mean in our realm, that's my shit. This is what I like.
Oh, you're into the fantasy stuff.
Oh, yeah.
See, I haven't played, what was the one that you said you played? A little bit?
Bloodborne.
Also,
oh, yeah. He went right to skin color again to me.
Well, that was that, like, that's what
you figured this
base
out.
Skin color, he just wants to give this guy plastic surgery.
Just,
well, I haven't played Bloodborne, but I've played Grey Source, Hate Orb, Masters of the Nun.
Yep.
Masters of the Nun.
Multiple sclerosis is one of the ones
multiple
I play.
Multiple sclerosis.
Yeah.
Why is he not getting darker?
Hunchback of Notre.
So you can go back and there's also like presets where you can start a little darker if you want.
Oh, get him real dark.
Yeah. Go to base.
I may do the black one because
oh,
Oscar
would
be so white there. Yeah, see, I was like, why are you messing? You're not messing with this.
Are we already here? Is this it?
The
no,
base?
Yeah,
I'm not that
no,
dark.
You're pretty dark.
Am I as dark as that?
No, not that. Yeah.
You can go down.
No, no,
it just
no.
keeps on.
Oh.
There's all sorts of different options.
What do you think?
Too dark.
Too dark. That's what my
you
mom
had
said
it before.
When,
well,
I,
yeah.
when she had me.
That's what Emily said when she saw your penis.
This is too dark. Too dark.
That's what Kate said to me too, but she just felt like this is too dark.
This is
situation
the
for
mood
me.
Is,
I, like,
yeah.
I was hoping this would be more positive.
It's
reveal.
Not fun.
Yeah, I thought this would reveal an enlightening moment in my life, but instead, too dark.
Too dark. Let's do that.
That D. Too
yep.
dark.
Do we like
go
this?
With that one?
In this
that
case, that D starts for dark. Yeah, that could do it.
We're going to finish making our character, then we're going to go find the five lords and bring them back to their thrones.
You got
to
figure out
right.
why they left those thrones, which yep. only in the case of the truth do the lords leave their thrones.
Yep.
As I say to Kate every morning. but you, once you find the truth, then you'll find the lords. Put the lords back on the thrones. The fire keeps going.
Yep.
I can't wait!
That's the idea, boy.
Easy peasy, any ethnicity.
Well, before that, let's figure out what...
Not necessarily Japanese.
No. What tattoo am I going to get on my head? Before you go on the quest, you got to figure that
angel
out.
Angel wings.
Right.
Everyone's going to see it. Angel wings. This is angel wings?
Yeah.
No. Okay, great. And then just do the hair. I want to figure out the hair. Oh.
Wait a second, are
okay.
we playing with the same guy? So this is
so
me
gonna,
also?
So this is...
Oh, great.
You yes. love it, dude. What? How big do you want
to change the gender to woman. Please.
Ooh, what kind of body
ooh,
hair you
heavy
see, I don't
body
have that
hair.
Much body hair. You do.
Yeah, there we go.
I think, come on.
Muscular?
No, not. No, standard.
Standard.
But I think let it be a little bit.
Okay,
less.
There?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Let's start this game.
And so, Dark Souls is kind of famous for being a hard game.
Yeah.
It's mostly because...
That's what everybody knows
yeah.
about, yeah.
Mostly because you can't just walk in and just go flailing all over the place.
Right.
You just get stabbed.
You
gotta
sit down first, you have to pick up the, the controller.
Right,
you
right.
You pull out your eye orb.
Yeah.
Cracked red eye orb.
Cracked red eye orb. Boom.
Nasty elbow pads, so. Girl.
Oh, here we go.
All right.
Cemetery of Ash.
Always.
Do you guys like inverted or normal when you move the
normal, eye? Normal, normal. I think
okay,
he likes
normal.
It's
no,
normal.
I like inverted.
I
dude,
like inverted
I
too.
Do, that's real. Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
And also, no, and my
you
wife.
You can go ahead and start.
My wife and I, she likes the scrolling the opposite. I like it inverted on the computer. Everything.
Well, this
is
inverted.
All the time. That, is that inverted? I can never tell. I just know how.
No,
I
it's
see
not.
Those.
It's not inverted.
Up is up and down is down. It should be.
You should read the message. Go back and read the message.
No, this,
so,
yeah, it's not
the orange message on the ground, what you can do is, it's a single player game.
Oh, I see, the messages within that.
Yeah, there you go. Regular attack.
Great.
Right bump.
Oh, I see, so
I
that's great, so this teaches you how to do
in
it.
In a real real quest situation, you're leaving and people are like, now remember, regular attack is RB.
Yep.
Yes, I know, I'm the champion, jeez. I know what the stronger attack is.
So this is a regular attack, and this is a stronger attack.
So if you see an enemy, you can...
By the way, there's a guy just standing there looking at you. Do you see that guy?
Yeah, look, I targeted him, and then watch this.
You gotta get closer. Oh, goodness.
There you go.
You little bitch. How are you like being hurt? You see what you were trying to do to me?
He's dead.
This is what I do to you! This!
He's dead.
And that to the water! This to him again!
There is no dignity in this approach, Hugo.
I'm just cutting the marsh around him so the fish can eat him!
No, it's...
Cut the marsh!
You've already won, so...
Cutting the marsh!
Please. That's
get a little drunk. You want to try it?
No, you go. Go.
Okay, there's a lot of this from that side and this. Ooh, that's block.
So you can block.
This is hit him in the dick. Or block him in the dick.
Hit him in the dick.
So if they're doing a handstand, this is hit him in the dick.
Hit him in the dick. Here we go. Oh, maybe this is a good guy. Try and talk some sense into him.
Maybe.
Nope.
This is my technique primarily. Let's go up into the winter. How do you jump?
There's no jump.
Nice.
So now I
attack him again!
So if you press Y, you can hold the sword with one hand or both hands.
Look.
There you go. Now if you attack from there, you do a special attack. There you go.
Well, how do you do that?
So those are called weapon skills that are new for this. Dark Souls 3.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I love Dark Souls 3.
So you can hold the...
You know what I'm finding about this? The more you play, the happier you are.
Yeah.
In general.
Uh-huh.
So the more I play, the more I feel good about my life across the board. My relationship, mm-hmm. my work, my career, mm-hmm. my vocation, my other word for work.
So you're holding your shield and no sword right now. You can use the...
Get your shield back. What are you
How do I get my shield?
So press, sorry,
press
get
y.
Your sword
press
back.
The press. There you go.
Oh.
Thank
and
you.
How do I do the special attack?
The special attack is hold down.
Oh! Hey!
What is the Estus Flask?
The Estus Flask is how you heal up.
Watch this. Heal up field dog style.
There you go. So if you press the top button, Y or triangle, you're switching off between using your weapon with one hand or both hands.
Oh.
There you go.
There we go.
That's what tip says.
But I want to use it with one hand. Oh, man.
And you have to...
Gotta use your Escus class pretty soon. Where's your life?
Oh, no!
Get out,
come
get out.
On, guys!
Get out quickly. Yes.
There you go.
Do that. Oh. Run! Run!
See? Because you hit them after they died, they're hitting me after I die. You set the precedent.
This is really, really upsetting. There's no jumping?
You have to run first. So if you hold down B, you're gonna run when you move. There you go. And then while you're running, you click in the left button, the left thumbstick.
Second, okay, you got this. Hero, our champion, but it seems like you're just trying to figure out how to walk.
Wait, I do what?
And click it in.
You click in this one.
Guys.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah! Wow!
I need a somersault like a real idiot.
So B is how you do the somersaults. You roll.
I feel like there was a lot you didn't tell us, Jay.
Yeah, there is a lot.
I want you
guys to attack first. You attack first, we roll and jump later.
All these guys are now going to fight you at the same time. You gotta take them out one by one. Oh, you're a pacifist.
I'm just running.
They take him back to the
cemetery. Come and get me, you pieces of shit. Now, can I shoot anything yet?
No, we don't have a bow yet. We'll find one soon, though.
Who's that?
Pillage
the remains!
You can pillage.
Most people don't just pillage. Usually pillage goes with another thing.
Can I ride up there?
You gotta pick up the soul of a deserted corpse. You're just gonna leave that there? There are people in Africa who can't afford souls of deserted corpses.
Here they come. Gotta get ready.
Sneak up behind him.
No!
It helps to attack in.
Oh! How do I.
There you go.
So you can lock onto him with the right thumbstick. And then that'll like put a little dot on so you're always facing them. So in Dark Souls games, when you kill people, you pick up souls. That's a number in the bottom right.
Yeah.
And that's kind of your currency. You can level up with that. You can buy items with that. Oh, there you go.
You parried.
You parried him. That was nice.
Yeah,
that was crazy. How did you just do that?
When you, so left trigger or L2, you swing your shield to knock away his attack. And then you can set up a nice
really
attack.
Fun, yeah.
If you press A, which is okay.
That was one of my favorite parts. Now, if I go through here, can I jump into the, like, can I jump
up
into
there?
The area?
No.
Wow, cool game. It's awesome how you guys made it feel like a really complete world.
Yeah. Hold
well, on. You know, it's hard to climb in that armor. Look at the armor.
Whoa! That's what I'm doing to this ugly motherfucker once I see him.
All right, there's another ugly motherfucker.
Hey, you piece of shit.
Uh-oh.
Nope.
What happened to the green is running? The green
so
is
the
running.
Green is your stamina, so you need that too. That's like...
Run and
yeah,
shit.
Run and come swing on. And... There's your rolls. So you can lock onto him by clicking on him.
It really helps you. Oh, nice.
There you go.
Yeah, right, your dick! Now, where's your friend?
Ooh,
so that green stuff on the ground is you died earlier and dropped all of your souls, and now you can go pick them up.
Oh, shit. Fuck!
Uh-oh. Run!
What?
Nope, there's no running now. I got it. Watch this. I figured it out.
Oh, there you go.
Watch
go
this.
Get some of it. Yeah, go get some.
Did that, do I pick up anything from this
guy?
No, he didn't drop anything. It shows up in a little white glowing thing.
Okay, watch this. Watch this.
So I like Ready Player One.
Exactly. Nope, nothing here.
Nothing back there.
Nah, yeah, you have to kill more people.
Watch this. Watch this. So this. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna use that.
You can
watch me use it. Watch me use it.
Kill him.
Wait, watch me use it. Oh, sorry, dude.
Oh, there you go. Nice.
All right, that's when the move. You're gonna see it now.
This We're gonna see it a lot.
You're gonna see it all the time. Watch this, constantly. Oh, okay.
Get it.
Nice. I kind of felt like the bad guy there.
Yeah, move him around a little bit. Oh, we gotta go get him.
Watch this, watch this.
There you go.
Does a guy shoot things at me?
Yeah. Get him, get him.
Nice.
Nice, father. Get away and use the elixir. Nice.
So if you press down on the directional pad, you switch between. Yeah, there you go.
That's what we want.
Yeah, so you can drink that one with the X.
I want this. Pillage corpse?
Pillage it.
Yeah, fading soul. That sounds like a good item. Recover last soul, yeah. Yes. Alright. Break this. You go up here?
Either up there or over to the right.
What do you think?
Towards the light.
That looks pretty cool. Here we go. Read message. Okay.
So literally, is this like the learning stage?
This is the
first level.
This is the learning area. It's both. They put both together.
So if you already know how to play, if you've read this video, you still gotta run.
Whoa, look at this!
Okay, jump.
Be careful.
Can I fall off the edge?
You can if you want to.
Wow, look at this. That's cool. Oh my goodness. I have like fear of heights.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's so scary.
I'm feeling it. Wow.
The graphics are pretty stunning. I may never go to the mountains again. I'm from Colorado. I may not return home. Uh-oh! Light it, baby.
Yeah, I'm alright.
So the bonfires are like save points. You can rest at them, and then when you die, you'll... If you die.
Rest? Isn't there a fire that's fading? There's no time for rest. I'll sleep when I'm dead. Watch this. Watch my move. Standard.
Nice. It's good.
Oh my god. That's called kumailing, you know? Watch me come out now. Watch this. Oh.
Oh, that was good.
It needs a little bit of work. Oh, more than one.
Quickly, get out of there and take your elixirs. Run. Use B. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, how do you do a double hit? You know, it is a pleasure watching you play.
Yeah, you do it now.
No, seriously. Kate sometimes, does Emily like watching you play video games?
Yeah, depending on the games.
No.
You know what sucks about this is there's no like fast attack.
So, oh, RB, this is the fastest.
So, well, but watch, even that, watch this. Ooh, thanks, buddy.
Okay, go ahead.
Even that, it's like it takes a second. Yeah.
So right now you're using a longsword, and as you go through the game,
I can't wait to get a...
You can find this all sorts of other different weapons. So if you like fast weapons, if you like huge swords that take forever to swing, you can use them all.
There you go. Okay. Using fire arrows. There is no honor in that.
You know what? I'll tell you this. This guy, right here.
He weighs nothing.
See this?
Yeah.
See this guy? See this guy? He's coming with us. Let's go, buddy.
Show everybody. This is what...
You see what it's like, huh?
These are intimidation tactics.
There we go. Let's bring him with us. Come on, buddy.
Come on, man. That's like some ISIS shit.
There you go. There you go. Right, let's take it down. And ooh. Hey, care to dance? All right. You see this? You guys see this? We drown him after we kill him. You like that? Hey, dude.
Oh, this guy's a bad guy.
Oh, yeah, take the sword, dude.
What could go wrong?
And that's the large
sword. I bet that sword isn't imprisoning him or anything. Well, yep, it was.
Hold on.
He's got tentacle back.
How do I grab a different sword?
Oh, dude,
sword?
Run into...
How do I use the sword?
How does he use that fun new sword?
It's a sword that you put in a bonfire for later. You can't use it right
Whoa.
Now.
Whoa.
But you might want to watch out for this big guy.
Oh, my God.
I know. Quick, quick.
X, do X.
It might help to lock onto him. So
I know, I know. Hold on a second, dude. Now, do I still have that big sword?
Yeah, but you gotta go to a bonfire to use it. Don't leave.
Do I have to go back to the bonfire?
This gives him so much confidence. The guy, you're just running away
I'm trying to lock on him. How do I lock?
Click down the R stick.
I did, man.
Hit X. Drink the thing, dude. It is so unfair. Look at the size of that guy and the thing.
That's the first boss.
No, I turned around.
He's a little bit of a challenge.
Yeah, I guess.
His name is Udex Gundir.
I'm gonna crush him.
Yeah, I'm sure you're gonna crush
watch,
him.
Watch it. So you go down here. That's good. That's very helpful. Wow. It's beautiful.
It really is, right? Sometimes I just look out into the...
Yeah. Just live here. It's fine. You've killed all the bad guys.
I love it out there!
There's a guy behind
you. Oh, shit!
Behind you. Oh! The hero is doing really well. Until he literally tried to run away.
No. Come on.
So I can play for a bit.
No,
yeah,
I was
just hold on. Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
There
he's still alive. Okay. So what's a good strategy for him?
Roll when he swings his big thing. Try to get in close. There you go. Oh.
Now you gotta drink another elixir.
Are you?
Yeah.
Fucking me! I got him pretty good.
That was pretty good.
We're gonna do this.
I'm gonna index Splinter.
I have confidence.
I just gotta get. So your running roll is B.
Just B. Yeah, it's real good.
So
it's real
B. It makes you. They can't hit you when you're rolling.
Oh, double B. I see.
Oh, they can't hit you when you're rolling.
No. So that's why right when he swings, you try to roll out of the way.
Oh, okay. Watch this. It's gonna be great. We're gonna beat him. It's gonna be great.
See, I think I'd be doing better with inverted.
This went from change it. I'll do inverted. This went from me like from fun to like now I really give a shit. I have
That's
to.
How do I change it to inverted?
So upper start. Yep, and all the way over to the right. Move the directional pad. Yeah, and then press the bumper, the right bumper. Okay, there you go. Camera Y axis, and then change that to reverse.
Inverted. Yeah.
Yep. That That's how I like to play too.
All right, here we go.
And it's with the right, oh.
So what you can do is you can just hold up your shield until one of them hit you, and then once they hit you, then they kind of like are stumbled for a second, and you can hit them.
Or oh that's God. Also a pretty good strategy.
Right, so it's useless once they start hitting you, your shield is
once they start hitting you, you usually try to roll out of the way.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Just
you gotta come out of the way.
Is this healthful? Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah.
Iridex Gundyr. Nice, dude. Nice. Nice. Oh, okay.
The rolls.
Oh, dude. That's amazing. That's better than last time.
Oh, shit.
Watch this. Watch this. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
I love that you can sit Indian style and just recharge. That's the relaxing part of the game. If you get far enough, there's a yoga yurt.
You do downward dog and your blue meter fills up?
Yeah, yeah. You could do Bikram if you get to the farthest level. If you beat this boss, you get to go to an airport meditation room.
There you go.
This is how you do it! This is how you quest! Watch this.
This is how you darken souls! Oh shit.
Oh, there goes my perfect.
Okay.
Shields up. I think it's gotta be. No, oh, shield up.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's Dad's way.
Alright.
See, this guy only has a crossbow. Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Oh! What?
Oh,
you
want. Shield up!
Oh no!
Oh so
my god,
funny.
It was going so well!
What
happened?
Why are there two guys just hanging out down here? They hear the
my
fighting,
god. Yeah, they heard the fighting, they were like, eh.
Oh no!
Jesus Christ! This is bad.
I love your hubris of being like, see, perfect, here we go! Quickly, elixir! Elixir!
Just give me a second. I need to.
That was pretty scary, huh? You got out of it. See, you're a good knight. An old female knight.
Oh, good lord. That was
good old
so
female knight.
Good old female knight.
Now, am I gonna go rest up again? Is that what I'm gonna do?
No. Just take the flask.
You just go for it.
I think you can do it.
Nobody's on my side. I know what all of you are doing. Fine.
You probably want to flask up before you go in.
How do I flask up?
X. Like drink, oh, drink,
drink
it.
In Dark Souls 3, we call it flask up.
Why flask up? Alright.
Alright, now here's the part where you need to be cool. Watch out, he's behind you.
I think we already killed him.
Yeah. Everybody showed up at once.
Oh, wow. See, I went and slayed him. Okay, you got this.
I don't got it. I don't feel.
Listen, try and hit him twice. Hit him twice, then go take.
It is possible to parry this guy. Yeah. So
LB.
So he has.
It's your shield. Use your shield.
You guys can use that room now. Yeah, we're rolling. Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's thanks, okay, dude.
Yeah, you ruined the
nice meeting
project.
You.
Great.
So
start over. I should go back and
right,
go
I
to
guess
the,
we got it to the bonfire.
I'll go to the bonfire.
I guess we start
the
over.
Kid came in.
I'm going to the hour of footage.
All right, I'm sorry, but what are we going to do? I got
unbelievable.
Unbelievable. We're going to go. Am I going to do this? No. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to. Mistake happened. You watch. I'm just going to run past
you. I already finished
you actually
fire.
Can
I'm
just
gonna,
run past
I'm
going to
run through these guys.
Yeah, you actually can just walk right into the fog.
So just jump.
Yeah, there you go.
That's Father's way. Why didn't you tell us that before? I guess
we'll learn how to kill guys eventually.
Kill him.
He took a little damage from the falling on him.
Ooh.
Nice. And just walk around in the fog.
No, I'm gonna kill this
take
guy.
Out that guy.
Alright, get in there quickly!
Oh god! Why? Traverse the fog!
Nice.
Traverse the fog!
Okay, now you have a full-on city and you have three of us.
Oh yeah. It
stay close
good.
To him and just move around the sides.
Ooh,
you said he couldn't hit me while I was doing that, remember when you said that?
Oh, you hit him in the butt!
There you go.
Jump. I think you gotta jump. Yeah. Yeah, yep. Whoa, nice!
Good job. Ooh, I think
America!
You can slice them and then put up your shield.
Yeah, some of them you can block.
Which ones can I block, dude?
You can block all of them, but you might take a little damage. It's worth it.
Oh, he can do this, too?
The big ones you want to try to dodge. You're doing good. Nice.
So intense!
Okay, keep on hitting him. Keep on hitting him.
Hitting it? Yep. No, he's got a big hand in his head!
What the?
Why is he made of hands? What happened to him?
Turning into
what
a...
What happened?
Sir?
You were already scary enough. Why do you need to be like, oh, water, 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 water?
There you go.
What do I do?
Wait, and then so he's charging him.
He's doing the same attack, so you just gotta...
No, but he looks much scarier.
He definitely is scarier. Oh, no.
Oh, you got smashed. All right, let me try and run.
You know, if I don't beat him tonight, I'm not gonna be able to sleep.
Or you said which one? To the right?
Yeah, all the way to the right.
My heart's... going so fast right
now.
Do you remember when I was killing him and they turned into like a weird shadow fist?
Here we go. There he is. Oh lord.
Look at how confident he is in his chest out.
Ooh, I don't like that. Wait!
Nice.
Okay, I know everybody wants us to move on, but I'm gonna try one more time, and I'm gonna try one more time, okay? Just, I need this and more than I've ever needed anything. Everyone's talking about how we can't beat this guy, and then they wanna move on to the next level, because that's what they wanna show of this game, because it's a great game, and I wanna show more. But we gotta beat this guy. Look how well TJ's doing, this is amazing! This is going great!
Oh, fuck.
This is the best turn left.
Alright, here it is.
Get out! Go home! Go!
No! But I pressed X! Human shit. We did, guys.
Just one. This is it, I swear.
This should be the whole thing.
This is it.
You guys, no. He's doing one more. This is what you want people to see about the game.
It's actually really good. You guys have been playing for a little while, and now you're hooked.
Hey,
wait,
dude.
Yeah, exactly.
What do you want?
You can get this.
Yeah, I know. I feel okay about it. I'm just gonna face him around like this. Straight, and...
Yep. So you're invincible in the very middle of your roll. So you wait till he's right about to hit you, then you can roll. Pretty good.
Nice! Oh.
Water!
Anyway, get away, so get away. No, I think
everyone
here.
Yeah.
Great job.
All right. Where is he?
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's about patience.
Yep.
A little bit. Nice.
Good job.
And then once he's shot, use the harder attack. Oh, shit. Nice. You ready to use another elixir?
Yeah. Oh.
I'd use another elixir. Okay. Alright, just get in there quickly. Get in and get him.
He does the same kind of attacks.
BB.
Drink up.
Okay. One got him, dude. Jump towards him, maybe?
Ah!
Oh, what?
Oh no!
Is there a way to get, like, push him off the edge of it?
It's probably possible, yeah.
Oh. Keep going!
Let your stamina recharge. Oh, keep on going, just go for it!
Okay, kill him!
Just go for it!
Kill him!
Just hit him!
Hit him! Yeah! Oh, we're gonna die!
Run!
I was hating him!
Now we're too close. Go.
No, you go. Okay.
You got it.
Come on. You were...
Okay.
Oh, no.
No!
Hold on, I'm gonna get right back in there. Yeah, just start hitting. Hit while you're inside of there, yes.
Nice. You almost got him.
I need.
He needs to chill.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to. You're right.
Take another flask.
No.
I'm going to get him. Now get him. Now beat the shit out of him.
Oh no. Good job.
Keep rolling. I think.
One more hit. Literally, one more hit.
Come on!
Rolling.
Yes!
He can sleep tonight.
I was afraid I wouldn't feel anything when I beat him. But I feel it.
Oh, you feel that on time, yeah. But how do you feel? Good?
I think I'm gonna cry so much. Oh my god.
Very good.
Yes!
Get it, you're forming. God, these people take forever. Oh, sorry, people. Dragon liquid metal machines. And look, he has the same kind of scepter type outfit.
Is that a thing on his face?
And also, who doesn't shave before a big battle? Am I right?
Jeez, you
hey,
know
whisker it. Tits, get hey, your life together.
That's Vort.
Of the Boreal Valley. They used to have a joke in the Boreal Valley where it's like, are you Boreal? Are you feminine or Boreal?
Are you Boreal?
Hey,
right
Boreal
now?
Talk for a second. Boreal talk. This valley, it's Vort is the king here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yep, you drank it, and now you gotta stank it. I think this is less about staying close and more about the shield.
Yes, shield is good. You also
had a good. Oh, I got
frostbitten! Frostbitten!
What does that mean?
Frostbitten! You died.
Frostbitten makes your stamina regen.
You see that?
See what it says?
I don't care. I'm high.
Make sure not to give me any help. Because I definitely want to really eat shit on this one.
Great. Now that we've done that, let's go beat this dragon. That doesn't matter. You can just so jump to the left down.
Down
oh,
there.
Nice. Oh, cool. So I don't have to sort of run forward sure. into the dogs that destroy and kill.
I legitimately did forget that you could just fall down here.
I don't believe you.
It's your problem.
Run in and bring that elevator.
So, yeah.
Oh, God! You gotta run in, dude. Bring that elevator. Or that.
What?! Hey, thanks for telling me that you can't jump certain distances.
He did! That's not his fault! There's an elevator, dude.
He did it.
There's an elevator.
I didn't have him going, press the lever, even in the midst of a verbal assault by me.
How do you?
He was like, Kumail, I know TJ has been, press the lever. Unreal. Well, that wasn't what I meant. Yes. So are you doing short attacks or big ones?
That one does the big ones. These are short. Oh.
Good, great.
Yeah, and if you're blocking and he hits you, you won't take damage when you take stamina.
So you can block, have him hit us, and then sort of jump in there and then get him again.
Yeah.
That's kind of the deal. Like that, dude.
Nice.
Get him. You're approaching the double L's.
He's gonna get mad.
Approaching the double L's. That's not good.
I drink it. To the left.
This is it, you're at the Bo Real. It's just real right now, but it's about to be Bo. It's Bo.
Nice.
You're gonna get him, Kumail.
Oh.
You've got him, Kumail.
I whiffed.
Oh.
You've got him, Kumail.
Nice.
Yes!
Nice work.
did it, man.
And
you did it. You did it, man.
Let's go to the next one.
All right, so we've been playing Dark Souls 3 for a little bit, and we are skipping way ahead into the game. We're loaded up my save, and we're going to fight a boss that I actually haven't beat yet. He's really scary.
Well, if you need any help,
yeah, you guys, so...
But if I need any help, don't give it.
Right. So we have a lot of different armor.
Because I don't want to brag, but so far I've beaten every boss I've encountered.
Right, right.
So.
I don't want to brag that if I had a personal coach who worked for the fucking company, I probably would have done better. And also, I could have beaten that boss when we weren't.
You did great. You both bosses, you almost beat him. It was just, I just happened to beat him before you, and...
It's important for you to have some things that you can really tell.
This is what I have. My video game skills.
I don't think that's true. It's not like you just play video games and work for it.
So...
You got plenty.
Oh, this is where you died.
So okay. That's where I died last. So if you press left of the directional pad, you're going to bring out your... It's kind of like a wand. Your
the constant flame arc.
Yep, so we're going to use that to put our sword on fire. So we do a little more damage.
Did you put gasoline on it? No. How
and
would
this
fire?
Is
did you see how you glossed over that? He's like, no.
It's
and we're like, well, how did you turn it on fire?
It's magic. Oh,
it's magic.
Yes.
Magic.
Yes.
Yeah. That's why you've been trapped in organized religion for so long, because they didn't need to be
so
an
so, this is the fog gate. Do one of you guys want to take a stab? You guys want me to go first?
Oh, fun pun. Take a stab. You're already hiding. You haven't seen what the thing is, and you're already... Oh, no! It's a feathery dragon. No, he's got... Dude. Oh, it's King of the Storm, okay? So, it's gonna be a tough one.
Do you hit him in the legs first?
You're doing well,
Yeah, mostly you... want to wait till the dragon swoops down and you hit him in the face.
Oh, God.
He throws lightning bolts, though.
Yeah, that would have been good to know before he'd actually hit him with a lightning bolt. Oh, well, get his head! Yep, get his head!
Oh. Damn it.
So you have a lot of Estus.
How do I light my thing on fire the way that you
It press left in the directional pad, and then do left bumper or L1. There you go. And then you probably want to bring your shield back out.
Is that my shield?
Left on the directional pad. There you go.
Alright. Here we go. Alright, I've got my slamming sword, I've got my useless cape. Perfect.
Traverse it's cool you picked up a cape, though.
Yeah, I'm glad.
That tells other knights you're not fucking around.
Oh, wow, look. Oh, there's a person on it, too. Some sort of wildling. There's a wildling on it. Is that nice?
Yeah, nice.
There you go. Yeah, you can hit his feet, but it just doesn't do very much damage.
Don't worry about it.
You got it.
I've got it. I feel like... Oh, no. Yeah. Look, see how much damage you did in one?
What were you saying that?
Yeah, I got cocky. And... Oh! Oh
it's just Elixir City over here.
Yeah, you got plenty of them. There you go.
I missed a bunch for no reason.
What does he get mad at in the middle of it?
Ooh.
That sucks.
Once you kill the dragon a little bit, he'll jump off.
We did pretty well. We're doing okay.
Yeah. Press left of the
hold
direction.
On, hold on. It's okay. It's okay.
There we go.
Okay. Nice. It's okay. It's going to be just fine, buddy. Get a shield back, right?
Right. I feel like you're ready to work.
Get ready for the fucking the sad parts.
He has 51,000 souls. Oh, you know, with inflation, really, it's only 35 after taxes.
Right.
So you're, like, basically a 1%er when it comes to dead souls. I don't know. You gotta light it again, dude.
Yeah, if you put it away, it unlights it.
Oh, really? Awesome.
It's alright, you can light it again.
Yeah.
Left, on the bump, left thing.
Oh, whoops. Oh, I see.
You do have a bow, which if you... Press right, it brings the bow out.
And now LB. LB. Bring your.
Alright, here we go. Be quiet. Alright, it's quiet time now. Just let me lose so you can go back in, learning from my mistakes, win, and have an excellent evening.
There comes the wildling with the dragon, king of the storm. Now, is the dragon the king of the storm, or is the thing...
I think the guy is the king of storm, but I'm not sure yet. I haven't beat this guy. I don't know.
Oh, boy.
Oh, nice! Nice, nice. You're doing good. You haven't gotten hurt at all. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. I think that's good. Safer. You're not going to where its teeth are. It's great.
Ooh,
oh, nice!
Where is he?
He's flying.
Oh, that didn't help.
Oh, take out an elixir.
Just...
Literally walking on tracks.
How can I, Ooh.
Get him. There we go. That was good. That was fun.
Easy, buddy.
Oh, water.
No, that's it.
See, what it is you get a false sense of accomplishment from beating these things, and then you don't have to do anything in life.
It's true.
It's true. Like, I don't have to finish the screenplay. I beat the King of Storms today.
There he is.
You're just better. Do you have buttons, extra buttons that we don't have?
I do not.
One of them is the button in his brain where he keeps playing video games. Watch out.
Whoa, yeah, he's
You're killing it. You haven't even hurt yet.
Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Get him, That's what you get.
Yes!
That's the biggest damage
ever. Alright, you get one more chance.
Alright.
Is that called a bowl again? It's called a kubel.
Yeah, exactly. And one of the guava trees is actually a tree of defeated demon souls.
Yeah, it grows. It grows well though. In the spring, they're delicious in a pot.
You can hear him screaming every night. But other than that, you know, great water
pressure.
So are
you following sort of the same routine over and over again?
Yeah, just trying to avoid his attacks and wait till ouch.
You drink the water, okay?
Right. Yep.
There you go. I'm gonna be your mother now.
Stay hydrated.
Put on some mittens, put on your gauntlets, drink some water, baby. There you go.
Here comes the chair. Oh, that's Father's way. Here you go.
Here we go.
Back in action.
When he breathes fire is when you get the most attacks in.
Like right now.
Yep.
Right now. See, I was going to go to his head, but you just
look how
the
scary
net.
The dragon rider is. Not a fan, ironically.
Just that guy would be a difficult guy to bait in, and he's also now on this dragon.
He breathes fire. Oh,
can you imagine if this was your neighbor? Oh, God. What a nightmare.
Can you imagine if this was your dad?
Oh, you're gonna beat him.
I mean, all sorts of
stuff. He did it.
You did it. Well, no, he beat the dragon. He's done that before, but now watch. You gotta fight the man.
Yeah.
The man behind the dragon. That's the name of Jay's memoir. Fighting the man behind the dragon.
And there's a giant dragon, and he's like peering out behind its leg.
Now, also, this dude is pissed because you killed his dragon.
I would not be happy.
Oh, he's putting. Oh, that's sad.
And also, he had a terrible blowout earlier today.
Yeah. Jeez, what a bad hair day.
What's he saying? What did he do? He just destroyed the dragon?
I think he absorbed some of the dragon's power, and now he's going to be
you think
even
you
scarier.
You know exactly what happened. Don't pretend like you're making this up. I don't know, maybe he took
No, but he is. Last time we asked him a hard question, he was like, magic. It's magic. That's the fire sword.
Gotta use conditioner, dude.
Does this guy not have a face, or is he just really a
He's all hair.
Appearance?
Oh, he doesn't have a name
he's
or a face.
He's all scarves and shears. Nameless king.
He has no...
You gotta stab him in the back.
Yeah, Jay knows how to do that. This is good. Hey, dude, set your.
Alright, well, I'd like to say you could do it again, but
yeah,
I really still feel bad how you treated me. But I will say this, I am addicted to Dark Souls. We can admit that.
Yeah, I can't wait to get this. And
early on.
I
love kicking corpses.
that's your thing, killing people who are praying.
Who are praying. Anyone defenseless and were in the process of worship.
In worship.
Kill them.
Yeah.
Dogs are fair game.
Yeah.
In Dark Souls 3, chop them up.
If you're getting on an elevator, don't let anyone else on. They're gonna want to kill you.
Always remember, if a guy's got a cape, he's probably fucking bad shit.
Yes.
It's weird for people to wear capes, even in this.
He's very confident, and he can take you.
Use your shield a lot. You can jump down certain distances, but others kill you. Jay knows the difference, but he doesn't always tell you.
Yeah,
that's my bad.
So there's that, and then what else?
Do
you always want to be kumailing? That's the sort of jump diving, somersault.
Kumailing a lot.
This is more of a gymnastics game than it is a sort of fantasy role-playing first-person game, I think. Short swords fast, long swords slow. Broken sword is for the undead souls that are praying.
Yeah. What else?
Keep that Estus flask close. Don't be afraid to drink it.
Hydrate.
We're gonna be your mothers when it comes to Dark Souls 3.
Yeah.
Hydrate.
And don't buy any property near Arch Dragon Peak. It's in the name.
Well, today it was tough, guys, but we beat some bosses, so thank you so much
did
for joining
we?
Us. We did!
Or did we? I?
It's Kumail did.
Kumail beat some bosses, Jay almost killed his final secret boss in
nameless
one sort
king.
Of epic, the death of the Nameless King. Mm-hmm. And in between takes, I texted my wife, and I guess we're going to have a threesome with an English prostitute this afternoon. But you guys have fun. Keep playing!
Hello, everybody. My name is Jay Karchi. Are you rolling? Yeah. Hey, everybody. My name is Jay Karchi. We're here with Dark Souls 3.
Let me offer you a little tip.
Sure.
When you mess up, unless you've completely fucked up the words, and I'm actually, fuck you. Figure it out.
I'm Kumail Nanjiani.
Quiet on the set! Hey! Quiet on the set, you fucking maniacs! Quiet! Jesus fucking Christ! Sorry you had to see that, Jay. All right, here we go, ready?
I think Jay's crying.
Hey, I think that you pronounced the name of your company wrong. Is it Bandai Namco? Yeah, you said Bandai Namco. So that was...
Play and Yogi Bear 3D, don't touch the fucking camera, man. Just leave it where it is, okay? Also, Yogi Bear 3D, and I am the voice of Mr. Mucus from the Mucinex Man. Well, I'm not a very practiced gamer. I haven't practiced in, I'd say, about a decade, but hopefully I'll get some good help from my buddy Jay over here. He's been very helpful so far, and I'm sure will continue to be. He is the rep from Bandai Namco. And let's hope that my great friend Kumail Nanjiani doesn't... let's hope that he does not take this too seriously and knows that it's all in good fun. Let's Dark Souls 3, y'all.
Hi, I'm Kumail Nanjiani. It's so epic. Oh my god.
I gotta get that rise to around.
I'm Kumail Nanjiani. I'm also from Silicon Valley and other stuff. Can we swear?
Sure.
Fuck yeah.
And he was in Portlandia. I was watching him last night. He's very fucking funny, although he almost breaks many times.
I do almost break a lot.
But so does Fred Armisen.
Yeah, I have a problem.
Hey everybody, my name is Jay Karchi. I'm the community manager at Bandai Namco, and we're here with some special guests to play some Dark Souls 3. You guys want to introduce yourself?
Yeah, I would love to introduce myself. First of all, I wanted to say that I didn't want the music playing during the introductions. I think that it's off-putting to the viewers, so I was looking out for you guys.
I really pushed for it.
He really wanted it. I guess during his intro, he needs sort of, I am Kumail, because it's very epic. Yeah,
spoilers, epic. Dude. Let me do the intro.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Hi. So, what? You're talking to a magical fairy that can sell you different types of powers and swords, right?
Okay.
You're really comfortable there. You spent hundreds of hours in a dark room by yourself not masturbating. Go ahead.
You guys have a rapport. She's not going to judge you.
Hey, I'm going to cut my batteries
Well, that was great, guys. Thank you so much. Now, it doesn't get any funnier than that.
It's past five.
Really
so we gotta go. Please. Sorry,
Jay. Here we go.
Just simply can't be crying on the mat. That was too good.